much as tarnished. It's been some time. There was one thought I could not dislodge from my mind. So, here I am, quite unable to move on. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight after failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends, in whatever meager way I can. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. Freya, by the gods. She must be feeling the need to reaffirm her allegiance before she heads to war. A true Red Mane she is, hardly troubled by the rot. But no one is without their shortcomings. She has a hard road ahead. It does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin.
By my lord, will I ever make sense of this jumble? By my lord, will I ever make Oh, hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. A curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
Does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin. Well, what's this? Yes. Yes, I should have known. Even the truth was itself mere folly. As if using Lord Moog to gain entrance to the Land of Shadow were not enough, he plans to use his corpse as the vessel of his king consort. He has forsaken Lord Moog's soul. He desires only his empty shell. It beggars belief, but I'm afraid Tentamikala fails to grasp the humiliation implied by this act. One thing is certain. My dear lord deserved better. Righteous tarnished. You have my gratitude. You have given me the answers I needed, but I can hardly fathom it. Such folly. Unto the end. I am a warrior, but I've aged. I cannot afford to act hastily. Curse it all. I know my limits. I could spend the rest of my life honing my craft, and still that creature would be out of my blade's reach. The absolute folly of it all.
I'm afraid I'm busy, truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. From Sir Ansbach? To me? What on earth could it... Yes. Of course. I see. As the Festival of War concluded, General Radahn's soul met an honorable end, but kindly Mikala wishes to revive it. Which is fine by me. I know it would pain old Jeren, but war has always suited General Radahn best, and certainly far more than any honorable death. Endless war to invigorate the soul, as befits General Radahn, the Great Lion. Thank you. Now I finally cast off my misgivings. Give my regards to Honorable Ansbach. Tell him, if we should meet in battle, to face your bow would be fine enough, but to face your blade would be an honor. Brave warrior, perhaps next time we too will meet on the battlefield. Brave warrior. Sense of this jumble.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnished, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? Yet, my purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. Light. No, Mother, forgive me. Be taken in the jaws of the abyssal serpent shorn of light.
What cruelty is this? Am I so feeble, witless, dull of blade, that vengeance was never to have been mine? Oh, mother. Oh, most cherished wife and child. It seems vengeance was not mine to enact. Where now should I point my tired blade?
Focus on yourself first!